okay to fight this thing?
Judging by its shape, it looks like a primitive organism.
Yeah!
Looks like we're where we were.
It appears you came back.
What's going on? I thought we were going to see Donna.
Did you trick us?
As I explained earlier, she is a notion. She does not exist. However, no matter where you go, she is always around. Allow me to introduce you to the newest god, the goddess of evolution, Donna.
Donna! Sister Donna! We're finally able to see you, Donna! Lakota! Luxia! Why were you playing hide and seek? I'm sorry. I don't think that you can recognize me unless you touch the beginning of life.
It would appear you have done much for us. Always repaying your debts is a rule in the Tribaldo family. And there seems to be a lot to repay.
Come on.
He's right. I don't even know how I could thank you. Anyway. Thanks to you, Greek has been saved.
So hard. No. I was desperate back then, and before I noticed, I was like this. I'm sorry. I bet I made you worry a lot.
At the start of the world that I dreamed of, the newborn world was always the same, and it was boring. Therefore, selection and screening was enforced, and a tree that stimulates evolution was created.
That's the Tree of Beginnings.
It's just as we heard from that protector, Hydra.
Yes. The dream about spinning the metempsychosis of evolution was very soothing. If you try to alter the cycle, it is definitely going to cause distortion and stagnation. Adol and Donna. Those two being tied by a string of fate was another distortion. But I did not expect that to open up a seam in the world which would cause me to awaken. After this, I shall enter an eternal sleep. As long as I sleep and dream, the Lacrimosa will come again. But from now on, the Lacrimosa will be controlled by the Goddess of Evolution.
My sister Donna?
Wasn't the Lacrimosa causing Donna to suffer? And now she has to take care of it? Won't that be exhausting?
Yes. I'm actually not very confident. That's why this time, I'm not alone. I was thinking of getting some help.
Everyone, thank you for your help back then.
Sarai, and...
The Protectors of Evolution.
Yes. After that incident, we were freed from our roles as protectors. From now on, we'll be assisting Donna in managing the origin of evolution.
For the people who live on Earth, I think we understand them better. If we can act in accordance with the era and use the Lacrimosa efficiently, then I think evolution can lead Earth to a far better place.
I don't get it, but... Looks like you guys and Donna will be in charge of the Lacrimosa from now on.
Ah, but don't forget, If Earth dips into chaos quickly, then we might have to bring that about sooner.
We'll always keep a watchful eye on you. We can't hesitate to protect the world. Right, Lady Donna?
Yes, that's the condition we were given by Lady Maya.
Seems like we can't slack off.
Yes, we have to live strong. We don't want to let Donna or the Protectors down.
Yeah, if possible, we don't want to cause any more trouble.
Yes!
It is almost time, Donna. Almost time for me to sleep again.
Please let me fulfill my promise before we go.
A promise?
Yes, from that one time. I knew from the premonition I had before we defeated Okeanos that we'd be separated. So, I wanted to say farewell in my own way.
Yeah.
It's a little embarrassing. Now that you're watching. I think you were getting to know me ever since you came here, but I knew about you from a long time ago. While I was left alone in this world, caught in my despair, I was very encouraged by the way you and everyone else lived. Thank you very much for encouraging me. Thank you very much for accepting me as an ally. And last but not least, thank you very much for finding me.
I won't forget.
For everything.
Thanks.
Everyone. It is really sad, but this is farewell. Thank you.